This is the word chin. My chin is below my mouth. We write ch. E. N. And we underline the two-letter phonogram. We read chin. We write ch. E. N. We read chin.